in the name of my fucking poor people, I summon you. Obatala Ogum Ogum. Orishas, show us the way to Ori. Because black people, they have forgotten you. Thrown away your forest effigies. Left only with the white man and his books. Weightless, 1,000 dead pigeons falling from the sky. Those who came before us left in too much of a hurry to leave anything behind. But Lumumba, he left me a tuba to play. Women's hips swaying in the noonday heat, smelling like NGOs in quarantine. Where did you say you were when the epidemic broke out? Safe? I thought I heard you say France, where we watched twisting flesh and broken bones rattle inside coffins like Chinese fireworks. This here be the true sound of death. Never CNN. Melting faces of mothers tell us when to mourn. Backs adorned with beads of sweat. We ferry the dead. The African Express train to the underworld runs on schedule all night and all day. And this is why I rarely fuck tourists. Never mind the way they huddle in groups. Some of their freedom of speech spreads the ideology of conquering troops. Now you must think I am vain like heroin. But let me assure you, I am a born again feminist. I have the nipples to prove it. I work only for Mother Africa. And PJ Powers is a stranger to us. Who we are is forest worth of unwritten books. A people slouched upright, just now again finding form. Stretching fields, human bamboo stalk. Losing sense of self in a maze I call the diaspora. Losing sense of self, but we chose to see this as an opportunity. We are the black colonialists, you see. Sent here from a time in a distant future where the black people control the time field of the percussive drum. This is the first recording of an Exodus mission that will eventually be known as the African Student Socialist Space Program, an extension of the Zambian Space Program of 1964. As agents, we walk around with listening devices trying to catch your bigotry on tape. Our task is to plant the seeds of intergalactic revolution with one clear message. Take to the stars, sound your drums, build your spaceships, colonize places you don't belong. When they ask you to identify yourself, recite fella, cast your bones. The prophecy is true. You are the chosen ones. Refuse your rank. Stand shoulder to shoulder with your brothers and sisters as equals. You are black colonialists. You are the black colonialists. You are the black colonialists.